We've been making stationary videos for over 5 years now. तो अभी अगर कुछ stationary video बनाना है तो कुछ हटके ही बनाना है. Hi, welcome to A to Z Stationery Haul. So, आज 26 items I'll show you in the order of the alphabet, and I've tried to bring as different and as unique items as I can. So, let's start. From alphabet A, I have A4 sticker papers. So, this is an entire bundle of sticker papers, and today I'm going to show you why I really like this product because it's very versatile. So, this is what a sticker paper looks like. Now, I bought the most economical set I could find. I think the whole 100 thing cost only around 250, if I think. तो ये काफी पतली quality है इसकी, but the magic about sticker papers is कि you can make your custom stickers on this. So I'm going to write. So you can literally custom make any sticker. Now this you can stick anywhere. Like if I want to put this on my zipper, on my pop socket. It's there, it's on. And it's a very fun time pass. Like you can just document something. And why I have chosen this as A is because agar ye A4 paper hai, so you can print anything on this at home as well and then cut it and paste it. So it's a very fun time pass and you should definitely check this out. All the product links are in the description box. So kuch bhi agar aapko pasand aaye to description box mein uska link milega. From B we have this set of 2 brush pens. Now brush pens are very common for calligraphy. I'm not that skilled with calligraphy anymore. So I'm not sure how I'll perform, but this pen is beautiful. I think this is the finer tip. Let me check out this other tip. So brush pens, कैसे होते हैं कि the same pen can give you a thick stroke also and a thin also. So you have to master the technique of how to maneuver the pen to make it go from thick to thin without having jerks like I did. So if you're interested in calligraphy, these brush pens are really good quality. From C we have calculator, and there's not any one particular calculator I want to recommend. There's 2. So one is this pastel range of calculators that I've recently seen emerging after my school was over. In which school mein calculators allowed tha bhi nahi. But they have pink, blue, orange, green, quite vibrant colors, and the calculators are good quality because I have 2 of them. And another one I really want to recommend is a very big size. I think it might have discontinued now because I bought it in 2016, 21, 5 years ago. But the best part about that calculator is how big the keys are. Now D has a story. So from D we wanted to order really cute drawing pins, and when you search for drawing pins, these very nice black and white ones came, like this listing came forward, and let me show you. In came this huge of a box, and I was like, for drawing pins, itna bada box kyun? And then, these are not drawing pins, these are door knobs. And when I checked the screenshot after it came, it said door knobs. So I have 2 more door knobs, but like I don't have any drawer which has a knob area, so I'm not able to use these. But if you have a drawer, you can make it look really cute by just inserting this and screwing it from the back. Kafi achhe designs hai isme, but I will unfortunately have to return this, and I'll link a few really cute drawing pin in case you want to get that. Ab E se to bahut interesting item hai because main personally first time dekh rahi, ho sakta you might already be ahead of me because I've not been updated with the latest stationery. We have electric erasers. I should have taken the bubble wrap off. This is what the set looks like. I really hope isme battery zaya hua, warna abhi main kahan battery dhoondte baithu. Insert 2 AAA batteries. Yaar 10 rupees extra le lo par battery ke sath de diya karo. Thankfully, there were 2 AAA batteries right in this room. So it does sound promising from the sound, but ye eraser andar thoda insert karne mein difficult pad raha hai. Now let us write something and see if this eraser is any good. Usually jo colorful erasers hote hain wo sirf dikhte hain acha, and kafi baar wo kaam nahi karte, so hopefully this doesn't fall out. So the eraser is actually of decent quality, quite good I would say, because normally jab itna dark likhte hai na, kafi normal erasers bhi fail ho jate hai, but this was able to erase it. Compared to a 2 rupee or a 5 rupee eraser, definitely this is very 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 expensive. So I would recommend that someone going to college or you know someone studying at home, for that person this is suitable ki ghumega nahi. If you go to school and if you lose things, don't get this razor regularly because it'll be very expensive. But I do like this item and quite a nice one from E. So from F, it's one of the cutest things in this whole video. It is these two folders. The print on these, it's just very cute, yaar. It's very beautiful. I love both of them because they're so different. Let's open one. It does look quite well built as well. So there's a button opening. Here you can put your name. Oh, this is that thing jo school mein apne paas hua karta tha na, buckle aata tha. Yaar, I was always jab dikha tha tab to mujhe samjha nahi aisa. Mujhe laga ki normal file jaisa hai. Yaar, ye kaafi cute hai. But now almost everything has gone digital, like all my bills, invoices, most of the stuff. So I don't have that much paper to have so many sections. But for somebody who does need this, I would recommend this. Okay, bahut cute looking hai, but would make for a good gift as well, I think. Very nice. Now from G, we have a glue gun, but not just a normal glue gun. We have a glue gun with glitter refills. I've tried to have as many puns as possible, not just puns, but like as many fun items as possible and not just regular ones. So this glue gun is a mini glue gun and quite a cute color as well, a mint pastel. I can smell the plastic burning. I think anytime now it will start. It also came with this attachment. Edge. Hopefully after this dries, this will come off of the paper. But this teeny tiny glue gun has more features than my bigger glue gun. And it came with these fun colors. I mean, look at this. It's so bright and poppy. This is now dry. Let's try to peel it off. You know what? The whole 3D pen craze, no, is actually, it is just a glue gun. But uski jo filaments hoti hai na, wo aur patli hoti hai. So jo output nikalta hai, wo aur consistent aur patla nikalta hai. So precision zyada mil jata hai. But see, physically ye bahar nikla. So even if you do this on a thicker plastic, these come off easily. Butter paper, this comes off easily. So you can try a lot of fun DIYs with a mini glue gun like this, which comes with so many fun things. Like there's also a glitter one. So I've seen people DIY phone cases and all. So have fun with this. So from H, we have highlighters and these are by the brand Sharpie. Sharpie is the brand I have seen only in UK YouTubers videos, especially in Zoe's videos. I think for all my life till I keep making videos, mere har video mein ya to har alternate video mein aapko Zoe ka naam to sunne milega. I'll leave her channel link also down below in case you haven't followed her. So she'd use Sharpie ke markers all the time and Sharpie is like unka apsara ya unka cello. Like everybody would use Sharpie for everything and import karana bahut expensive hota tha tabhi Amazon पे भी शार्पी महंगा मिलता था. सो दिस वॉज समथिंग विच वॉज रिलेटिवली सस्ता कम्पेयर टू अदर शार्पी प्रोडक्ट्स. तो आई वॉन्ट सी के हाउ इज दिस डिफरेंट फ्रॉम अ नॉर्मल हाईलाइटर. सो देर वर थ्री ऑफ येलो बिकॉज येलो इज द मोस्ट कॉमन एंड वन ऑफ दीज थ्री कलर्स ईच. मोमेंट ऑफ ट्रूथ. So I'll tell you for whom these are suitable. These are suitable for somebody who is very much into proper markings and for whom the smear thing does matter. This can help somebody who highlight their handwritten notes because this is not going to smudge your pen out. We'll just check that claim real quick. I have a gel pen with me right here and I also have a ball pen and a liquid ink pen. After a very small accident, we are back. There was ink all over this pure white table. So I've written once with a gel pen, with a ball pen, and a little bit with a Pilot pen. Let's see if this smears or not. I went quite ham on with this and it did not smudge as of now with the pens that I used. I can't say ki koi bhi duniya ke pen mein smudge nahi kar raha, maine try nahi kara, maine teeny pen try kara hai, but it hasn't smudged. Just an additional feature that I just found out is ki ek ke piche ek connect hota hai, aise time pass hai feature to. But they're good. Now that I have it, I'm definitely going to use it. From I, we have index cards. Now this is a new discovery. I was just searching ki exactly index cards ka use kya hota hai. So these cards are not only used for like hosts, when you're conducting something and if you just want some reference points, then writing the reference points on these kind of cards looks a lot more presentable than, you know, a ruled paper or a half tone A4 paper. Not only that, these are also used to teach kids according to the article that I was reading online. So index cards do come quite handy like that. They also come with ring binders, so you can make this into a booklet and store for future references as well. So they come loose like this. And if you want to make them into a booklet, they come with a ring binder. And here you go. It's all good to use. From Jay, we have a journal, and I have been journaling, of course, in the HNK planner only, previously known as the classic planner. So this is an undated planner. We launched it, I think, in October or November last year, and it's been going great. This is a fresh copy. So you have an opening page, you have ye saal, agla saal, and then you have a desk calendar built in right here. And then all the months, January, February, March, April, May, June. For me, this is what I've been journaling in, so very close to my heart. Now from K, I fell into a whole black hole searching for this K item. I'll show you first ki is video mein kya hai. From K, we have kawaii pens. So this one's fries, pizza, popcorn, and I think this is like a cheese toast, something on the bread. Probably I shouldn't be, this shouldn't be what I look at right now, because I'm actively trying to get fitter and I haven't eaten all of this since a long time now. But so maine tab google kiya ki yaar kawaii hai kya exactly. I found out so many cute things. It's basically like a Japanese cute theme of stationery, and I want to do a dedicated kawaii stationery haul. I think that's what our next stationery video should be about. Yeah, from K we have kawaii pens. Then from L we have lettering stencils. This is an entire pack of many different fonts. See, the beauty about things like makeup or things like art is that you don't compulsory have to learn something to enjoy and express yourself. So there are five different fonts. This is a very cursive one. This is like a typical stencil. This is more curved. You can use this for greeting cards, you can use this for journaling, you can use this for a lot of different stuff. So from L, these lettering stencils are a very, very useful and different stationery item. From M, we have metallic markers. I haven't used metallic markers before, and this seems like it's going to be quite fun. So golden silver to yaar try kara hua. I want to try different colors like blue and purple. Ooh, are these like brush pens? Oh, this is intense. What the quality of these is, how much were they for? The MRP is ₹899. I'm not sure if we got these at the MRP. I know it's quite expensive, but listen, for 90 rupees, this is insane, because I've owned some 90 to 100 rupee markers before. Itna smooth, I haven't experienced one before. From N, another product super close to our heart are our very own notebooks. These are some of the most economical notebooks I've been able to find. Like, that was my goal, to make really good quality notebooks, but at the most affordable rate possible. At least to start off with stationery, because in general, when I used to go and I used to get super thin notebooks for this price range, so thoda affordability mein concern aata tha. But these are very, very, very thick, and for 197 CD, we had like a this also, yeah, combo offer bhi hua karta tha pehle. But I think combos are completely sold out, so abhi individual kuch kuch bache hain. But from N, we have these notebooks. From O, बहुत ही aesthetic सा organizer है जो बहुत गंदा होके आया है. This definitely needs a lot of cleaning before this can be used, but it's very cute looking. Like, you can put flowers in one and pens in something else. You could put like fairy lights in one and your pens and other things here and there. You could put your makeup brushes in this as well. तो ये organizer मुझे बहुत पसंद आया. Stationery organizer नहीं हो तो of course use कर सकते हैं, but if इसका gold finishing अगर और थोड़ा better होता तो maybe it would be better. But it was very very, it was on the affordable side, so that's why I'm not mad for what I got in exchange of what we paid. It's a very cute looking organizer. From P, initially I'd planned to order these wooden paper clips, but I don't know if the package came and I've misplaced it at home, or if the package itself got misplaced, because I can't find it. So instead I found these pastel paper clips. Super cute, quite functional. Again, I don't have that much paperwork, so मुझे शायद उतना काम नहीं आएगा. But for somebody who does have a lot of paperwork, these will come in very handy. Now we have a very interesting one, which is Q. So Q से we have this entire quilling set, which was supposed to be a separate YouTube video altogether. तो क्विलिंग इज समथिंग जो बचपन में एक नील होती थी और मैं मैनुअली उस पर पेपर फोल्ड करती थी. बट आई फाउंड दिस सेट वेयर दिस मशीन विल रोटेट द पेपर फॉर यू एंड इट्स सपोज टू मेक योर वर्क ईजियर सो दैट यू कैन फोकस मोर ऑन द क्रिएटिविटी एंड द मशीन कैन डू द टीडियस मोनोटोनस वर्क फॉर यू. लेट अस टेक ये जो गुचुट गुचुट क्विलिंग स्ट्रिप्स हो गए ना, उसको तो हटा देती हूँ एक बार के लिए. लेट अस टेक अ ब्लू वन. आई डोंट नो व्हाट्स विद मी एंड ब्लू टुडे, रियली लाइकिंग द कलर. we'll fit it in. Needle में हम डाल देंगे. I think initial first fold हमें करना होता है. I'm not too sure. I don't remember now. And this should work. Now, this will give you a super tight circle. If you want it to be looser, you have to take it out. And then, आप इसको unfold होने दे दो, जितना आपको loose चाहिए उतना. And then just stick it and give it the shape that you want. Quilling is fun, so you can check out this set. I never ended up making that YouTube video, but I'm so happy I could share this with you today. So from R, we have this ring binder file, which I think is the second cutest item in this video. For इसकी design मुझे बहुत पसंद आई, so it may make filing fun. I don't think ये एक school friendly item है, because school में simple files ही allowed थे, at least when I was there. But this has a pocket right here, this has a ring and it's a very cute file. From S, of course we have a stapler, but not just any stapler. This is so much cuter than what I had seen it to be online. It's so cute. It's a pastel pink. It has geometric design on the top with golden accents. I think it's from the Macaron collection by Delhi. I'm going to decorate my desk with this for sure. Normally, agar cute hota to aur expensive bhi hota hai kahi baar, but adorable. So mujhe alag alag tapes try karna bada pasand hai. So this tape na, I've seen it hovering around the internet for a few months now. It's a clear tape, but a very thick tape. Yeah, this is a double-sided tape. See, it's completely transparent. It's like it's a slime-like feeling. And जैसे अपन two-way tape को ऊपर का निकलता ना, वैसे इसका भी ऊपर का निकलता है. यार ये tape बहुत cool looking है. इसका functionality एक बाजू और इसका cool look से एक बाजू. And we'll stick it on the paper. We'll take off the ऊपर का परत. And we'll stick this. And it's done. So मैंने बहुत ज़्यादा बड़ा पीस लिया just for demonstration purpose. You don't need to use that big of a piece. But I'll use it. And if it's very revolutionary, you will definitely see it in some monthly favorites in the future. You will say, of course, we have to have something unicorn. So I have a few unicorn pens. They're all very different. And I'm particularly interested in one pen, which is this multicolor pen. When we push blue, it should work. Oh, this is a normal blue. I was expecting it to be like a proper pastel blue. This is red and I haven't even warmed it up. It's working on its own. Great memories with this color changing pen. It works. It's a great unicorn set. If you're looking, like if you're really into unicorns, you can give this a shot. So from V, I ordered this pack of velvet pencils. Velvet pencils are very soft to touch. They're very fun to use. Lightweight hi rehte hai, wo to likhne mein koi dikkat nahi aati. But I'm not able to find the packages. It's a similar thing that happened with the paper clips. Either the package is misplaced or I've kept it somewhere at home that I'm not able to recollect now, but I'll link them down below. They're very fun to use, so you might enjoy them. From W, we have watercolor pencils. School time pe jab maine isko use kare the, mujhe nahi jame the, so I wasn't able to stick to them. Today is our chance number 2 that we're giving to this. The good part is this does come with its own paintbrush, so zyada magajmari nahi hoti isse. To abhi to maine pani ki bottle ke dhakkan में थोड़ा पानी लिया है. लेट्स गो इन विद सम पिंक. ओ, उसका अंदर ऑलरेडी टूट गया. देन वी विल गो इन विद सम ब्लू. आई एम यूजिंग कंप्लीटली कॉन्ट्रास्टिंग कलर्स सो दैट वी कैन सी हाउ वेल दिस ब्लेंड्स विद व्हेन इट कम्स इन कॉन्टैक्ट विद वाटर. आई एम गोइंग टू टेक द पेंट ब्रश. लुक एट दैट ब्लेंड. I still feel that I am doing something wrong. I'm not using it right. But if you know, like if there's a tutorial that you know of using these pencils, let me know. I'll link it in the description box so that if anyone wants to use these, they can refer to the right person. Almost at the end, we're now at X. So X say I have Xerox paper. I have like 2 full bundles of 500 papers each at home because I need printouts काफी regularly as a part of running the business. So वो ऊपर वाले घर में रह गए. But you just get like so many different qualities, different GSMs, different brands. So I'll link a lot of different options down below if you have a printer at home and if you need some more recommendations, I have a few. Belt is one of my favorites, but it does come expensive sometimes. So right now I think I'm using JK copier, but yeah, these two brands I use quite frequently. Then we come to Y, and I tried hard, but thoda sa lame hai compared to the other things that we found, but still it is different. From Y we have this yellow pouch. Technically it could have also been B, banana pouch, but yaar ye cute hai pata hai. Aur normal pouches na thode inconvenient hote hai kabhi kabhi, zip agar bahut andar hoti hai to, but ye convenient bhi hai and it looks thoda sa realistic as a banana. So quite a fun item. And then from Zed, I have this pouch which was quite trending during my 10th standard, but I never ended up getting it because my mom was quite afraid ki main isko pura khol dungi aur ek waste ho jayega. So it's this viral zip pouch. To ye kaise jaane pura khul jata hai. Main khud bhi cheez se khelte the bachpan mein. We were so like innocent. So aise karke ye pouch पूरा खुल जाता है. दिस इज सॉर्ट ऑफ लाइक अ पोर्टेबल पाउच आई गेस. आई डोंट नो व्हाट द पर्पस ऑफ दिस. आई वांट टू नो कि इन्वेंटर के दिमाग में क्या चलाता है बनाते वक्त. फ्रॉम जेड वी हैव दिस जिपर पाउच. बट दिस वाज आवर ए टू जेड स्टेशनरी हॉल स्लैश कलेक्शन. बड़ा मजा आया ये वीडियो करने में बिकॉज जब इसका सामान ढूंढ रही थी तब आई वॉज ट्राइंग टू पुट इन माई बेस्ट लुक फॉर डिफरेंट आइटम्स. सो नेक्स्ट आई वॉन्ट टू ट्राई कवाई स्टेशनरी. सो इफ यू हैव एनी ब्रांड्स इन माइंड लेट मी नो. क्योंकि अमेजोन पर जब मैंने सर्च किया तब इतनी वैरायटी नहीं मिली मुझे. डू लेट मी नो इन द कॉमेंट. बट वंस the lockdown opens up a little bit and gets a little safer, then we'll go to the stores also for sure. But tab tak thode online ideas de dena yaar. But if you enjoyed watching this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. Sare products ke links hai description box mein, to agar aapko kuch bhi chahiye to wahan pe sab mil jayega. And if you did not enjoy watching this video, bindaas give it a thumbs down. I will see you in a brand new video very soon. Until then, goodbye.